morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on when this video finds you. Coming into seated easy meditation pose, either into warrior one seated pose or into easy seated easy meditation pose. Left foot comes right in front of the hips, right foot comes right in front of your left foot. Straightening up that spine. Taking a deep inhale in, raising the shoulders up to your ears, closing your eyes. Rolling your shoulders back so they come to hug each other. Exhale out. Cleansing breath. Making yourself completely present into the moment of right now. Bringing your fingers into mudra position. Pointer finger and thumbs come to touch each other. Either facing, palms are facing up to receive an increase of flow, increase of pranayama, life force energy, or palms are facing down towards the Mother Earth to receive that grounding energy from Mother Earth. Being completely present in stillness, just observing everything in and around your body. With not judgment, but just observation. Taking a deep inhale in through the nose. Stillness and feeling the sound of the universe flowing through your body. Bringing your palms to heart center, bowing your forehead down, namaste. The light within me sees the light within you. Let's go ahead and take a deep inhale in, raising the arms up to the ceiling. Deep stretch, interlocking those palms, raising the palms up to the ceiling. And then let's exhale, bringing the palms forward in front of us, arching the spine, chin to chest. Inhale, coming back to center, opening up heart center, chin lifts up to the ceiling, shoulders held back, deep inhale in. Exhale, arching the spine. Releasing tension in that body, straightening the spine. Inhale, raising the right palm up to the left side of your head, placing the left palm to the side of your body, pushing against that right palm. Exhale, right ear to right shoulder. A little bit of a stretch on the left side of the neck. Switching sides, inhale, raising the left palm up, placing it to the right side of your head, placing the right palm onto the yoga mat on the side. Inhale, pushing against that left palm. Exhale, left ear to left shoulder, stretching out on the right side. Inhale, coming back to center. Let's go ahead and do the opposite, the other sides now. So left palm right underneath that chin, and then the right palm right in the back of your head. Inhale, lifting up that chin. Exhale, chin to chest, pushing down just a little bit, easy, and the easy stretch in the back of the neck. Inhale, gently starting to come back up. Opening up those arms, raising them up, exhale, bringing them down to the chest very lightly, chin lifts up. Placing both palms down onto the knees and then just gently starting to go into circles with your neck in one direction. And then switching sides. And then let's go ahead and cartwheel our palms over to the front of the yoga mat. Let's come into a little bit of a forward bend here, bending your knees, keeping your feet so that they come to touch each other. Big toes and heels come to touch. Palms on your yoga mat, bending those knees. Inhale, lifting up the hips. We're gonna do a little bit of a grounding exercise and then folding those knees. Exhale, inhale, lifting up the hips, exhale, releasing the hips, inhale, lifting up the hips, exhale, releasing, inhale, lifting up the hips, exhale, releasing. Inhale, lifting up those hips. Exhale, releasing. Inhale, gently starting to come up, keeping those knees bent, coming into chair pose, arms up, and then exhale, forward bend, all the way straightening out those legs. Inhale, straightening out that spine, Ardha Uttanasana, halfway up. Exhale, placing the palms onto your yoga mat, stepping, hopping, or jumping to the back of your yoga mat. And then inhale, coming into plank pose, shoulders on top of those wrists. Exhale, chaturanga, modified is okay if you need to put the knees down, keeping those elbows close to those ribs. Inhale, coming to the top of your toes, upward facing dog. And then let's exhale, coming to the bottom of your toes, downward facing dog. Walking out your dog here, lifting up one heel and then the other. Gaze comes to that belly button. Walking out that dog. Stepping in the middle with that left foot in center as we prepare. Inhale, lifting up that right leg, three-legged dog on the right side of the body. And then stacking those hips. Right hip comes on top of that left hip. Inhale, straightening out that right leg. Exhale, coming into regular downward facing dog, releasing that right foot to the mat. And then switching sides, we'll go ahead and bring that right foot to center, lifting up that left leg, three-legged dog. Stacking your hips, left hip on top of that right hip. Inhale, straightening out that left leg, releasing, regular downward facing dog here. Walk out your dog for just another moment. And then coming into a tabletop position. So let's go ahead and we'll do a few rounds of cat dog. Shoulders right on top of your wrist and hips right on top of your knees. Palms about shoulder width apart and hip knees about hip width apart from each other. Inhale, chin lifts up, belly button to the yoga mat, coming into a cow. Exhale, cat pose, arching that spine, chin to chest, gaze to the belly button. And then inhale, coming up. Exhale, looking down. Going with the flow, going with your breath. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, looking up. Exhale. Inhale, looking up. Try to get the most out of that cow. Exhale, arching that spine. Full, full. Arching that spine now, cat pose. Coming back into a regular tabletop position, neutral pose, straightening up that spine. Let's go ahead and inhale, keeping your hips exactly where they are and knees exactly where they are. Just starting to walk your palms out in front of you and then coming into a puppy dog pose. So we can release our forehead down onto a yoga mat, keeping those arms engaged, keeping the hips and knees exactly where they are. Gently starting to come back up and then coming into a seated meditation position. We're coming into a bounded triangle pose, bringing the bottoms of our feet so that they come to touch each other, coming into that butterfly pose. And then let's just go ahead and up and down our knees here, fluttering your butterfly. And then coming into a happy baby, resting your back down onto the back, wrapping your peace fingers around your big toes, elbows to the insides of your knees, rocking from left to right, happy baby. Placing your foot down onto your yoga mat. And then we'll just come into a little bit of a back bend, placing the palms to the sides of your body, palms facing down. And then feet are about hip width apart from each other. And then lifting up your belly button to the ceiling, bridge pose. If you would like, maybe you walk your shoulders so that they come to hug each other, interlocking your palms right underneath, bridge pose, keeping your knees so that they're hip distance apart from each other, and they're not pointing outwards or too much inside, and then exhale, release. Windshield wiper your knees from left to right here. Making any last movements that you would like to make. Maybe a spinal twist or a full body stretch. And then once you're done, coming into a Shavasana, laying down pose, feet to the outer edges of your yoga mat, palms to the outer edges of your yoga mat. Taking a deep inhale in, closing your eyes. And then exhale out. Allow your body to be completely surrendered to the right now. To surrender to the moment, allow your body to be completely heavy. Remember how wonderful you are, mind, body, soul. Rolling over to the right side of your body, giving yourself a nice big hug. Giving yourself a moment of gratitude, thanking your body for bringing you through your practice. And anything else you would like to take a moment of gratitude for. And with your eyes still closed, gently starting to come up into a seated, easy meditation pose. Left foot right in front of your hips and right foot right in front of that left foot. Palms down onto your knees, straightening out that spine, lifting up your chin. Taking a deep inhale in. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Bringing your palms to heart center, bowing your forehead down. Namaste. The light within me sees the light within you. You did an amazing job today, and I can't wait to see you again soon.